Hello everyone, this is Rishi from ilovefreesoftware.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable automatic Windows updates over metered connection. So let's get started. Okay, to do so, first of all, click on Start menu of Windows 10 and select Settings icon. Windows Settings page will open. Click on Update and Security option. Windows Update page will open. Now on the right side of the screen, you will see Advanced options. Click on this. As soon as you do that, a new page will open. Here, you will see an option of enabling this policy will automatically download updates, even over metered connections. Simply enable this option. That's it. This is how you can enable automatic Windows updates over metered connection. If you like this video, do remember to hit the like button below and subscribe to our channel for more such videos like this. Bye for now.